sticks and gloves. Niedermayer pounding away at Jon Rohloff. Had the uppercut cut going great. Rohloff, I don't think, has got the punch loose yet. And Rohloff tackled by Niedermayer, who elected to take his frustrations out on Jon Rohloff, I think. They will separate them. We'll check the penalty minutes when we come back.